This is Luca. It's, well, now tomorrow, and, well, things are still aching. My arms are pretty dead, and legs, well, feel like they're going to drop off. I don't know why. Probably because I had to fetch my bike last night, 3 miles walk away from Stoneleigh. And it was alright. Managed to not get killed by the fucking traffic. But anyway, yeah, I'm pretty tired, put it that way. I think I'll need a fair bit more training in the end.